Good morning, my dear students. In our previous class, we had done with the places where we use computer. And today, we will continue the same topic. Right? Now, see. We use computer at airports. Where? Airports. And what is the use of computer at airports? Can you see the picture here? Yes, this is the picture of airport. And passengers are standing and they are waiting for the flight. Now, can you see these computers? Yes, these computers, it contains the detail of the flight. Right? Now see, for booking tickets and getting flight details at airport, we use computers for booking tickets and getting flight details. Next is in offices. Yes, what is the use of computer in offices? Yes, your father goes to office. Yes, what they do? They do office work. They do office work. It means in offices we use computer to do office work. As in the picture, all the person are doing office work. Next is in hotels and resorts. Have you ever visited hotels and resort? Yes. And have you seen computer at the reception area? Yes, you have seen. In your school also you have seen computer at reception area. Now in hotel and resort, we use computer for keeping the record of the guest. To keeping the record of the guest. We are guest. We are visiting to the hotel. We are staying there. We are guest. Right? Next is in hospitals. Who uses computer in hospital? Doctors. Yes. Doctors uses computer in hospitals. And what is the use? For keeping the record of patients. They keep the detail of all the patients in the computer. Whoever visited to the hospital, they write the name of all the patients in the computer. Next, in banks. What is the use of computer in bank? Can you see this picture? Yes, in bank, computer are used for depositing and withdrawing money. Depositing means to give the money to the bank, and withdraw means to get the money from the bank. This is how we use computer at different places. Thank you.